Windows 11 is going to be leaked. And it's just a very bad video.